R&B singer R. Kelly has appeared in court in New York as jury selection for his sex trafficking trial begins. It comes more than 2 years after he was charged with abusing women and underage girls for almost two decades. The Grammy Award-winning singer faces charges including child sexual exploitation, racketeering, and bribery. He has pleaded not guilty. Potential jurors are being questioned over whether they can keep an open mind in the case.